there was a balloon sitting still, and it was the gondola was hanging on a power line, and it was stuck there.
A scary sight for witnesses when a hot air balloon ran into power lines at the intersection of I-25 and Montaño early this morning. After it hit the raised lines, the balloon tipped, and a woman from California fell more than 70 feet. She was pronounced dead at the scene. There were three other passengers from California on board, as well as the pilot, who managed to stay in the balloon.
And a few minutes later, I seen it shoot up in the air, real deformed. And after that, I didn't see much.
But another witness did see what happened next. After hitting the power lines, it floated just a little south to the intersection of Comanche and Vassar.
We just saw it going down.
Action 7 News viewer Chris Decker caught the final crash on tape.
I seen the side of it, it started to fold in, and that's kind of when I knew that it was falling too fast. And then it just like collapsed right before it hit the ground. I kind of freaked out a little bit, because I never seen a balloon go down like that.
Officials say two of the women on board suffered broken legs, and another had minor bruises. The pilot was the only one who walked away, and the others were taken to UNMH.
Blue Fiesta is supposed to be something good for a lot of people to have fun, you know, and then if there's tragic things like this, you know, it's just too bad.